This is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, Black Slime.
Ça fait. J'ai déjà.
Come on, let's go. All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them's got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray.
Non, pas. No. One hour. Non. Oh, mais quelle erreur que j'ai faite encore. S'il vous plaît, peut-être arrêter d'être pourri.
All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals.
C'était vraiment facile. Là.
The scientific.
Oui, amélioration Ashton. 5000. Augmentation de la pression. Je l'ai. Ça, ça fait. Portée des dégâts augmentés. Réduction du coût du slime parti. C'est quoi? Les attaches de slime durent plus longtemps. On essaie la porte de gauche, what? Ah, seulement j'aurais pris à gauche. On aurait dû prendre ça là de face. D'autres portes. Oui, oui. On va essayer deux portes de côté. Bon, déjà, il ressemble à quelque chose. Quand même cool, c'est un monde. Merci d'avoir.
Well, that was embarrassing. Looks like a good place for slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting reaction. Since their ectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it. Like a pro! Huh, would you look at that? Heck, we should be able to put that back into place. Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anyway.
Let's go.
Yeah, you're on fire,
cadet. It occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Bozarian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puft. Yeah.
Yes, even this.
Yeah.
Pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
You think she...
Yeah.
Rookie, you still remember? Watch out. The mirrors aren't what they see.
No, you're not. You. My name is Wong. Oh, she's sick. Oh. Merci. Unlock the door. Oh, I'm not a top right there.
Okay, I've tried this one twice already, so it's gotta be another one.
On va courir jusqu'à la porte.
This dimension is extremely volatile. It seems to be tearing itself apart.
We need to get out of here.
Et ça va être celle-là, la fameuse.
Oh no.
Did you see something scary, Ego?
Stairs. Lots of stairs.
Je passe, pourquoi tu m'aides dans l'air? Quoi? 3000, c'est quoi je peux acheter? Il y en a une à 3000. voir ça.
Easy fire.
The pattern is starting to make sense. I think I'm close to finding the exit.
Non, lui est en bas.
Heads up, boys, wherever you are.
Okay, I'm through.
Send a signal we can track you with.
I'll try, but it might not work. The last portal I entered was at the top of a long flight of steps.
Made it out too. Hey, champ. We won't leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Keep moving, sport. Sure don't want to be trapped in here.
J'ai voulu aller.
We won't leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Keep moving, sport. You don't want to be trapped in here.
Non! Bientôt arrivé. Un petit moment de répit puis de puzzle, c'est bien. C'est un long level, ça.
I don't like what they've done with the place here. But I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azitlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that? He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh, boy.
Make that noise.
Resisting my proton screen!
Look, space is protected by black slime.
That must be the key! Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down!
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
We need to clear the black slime off his mask. Use the slime blower kit.
What's it gonna find?
They got me! They got me! Uh-oh! Here they come!
Line! Don't question it, Rook! Just blast the glowy part!
No. I'm sure. Let's go! Combien que j'ai eu? 6000.
We need to get out of here.
There's a new portal back here. Come on, Rook, that's gotta be the way out.
Courant, courant, courant.
Where the hell were you guys? I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing.
We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it then. Next time, leave a note.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, I think we just turned it off.
Exactly. Ça fonctionne.
You're thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust New York style with no visible anchovy.
Hmm? Maybe later. Right now, I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the museum.
Slice to go on the way? Rookie's treat?
And we need to know what this is.
I'll call for delivery. Again.
Boom. Okay, on peut sauvegarder aussi. Non. Let's go. What do you think?